The Philippine government urged to ramp up revenue collection amid the country's record high debt. Former Internal Revenue Commissioner Kim Henares believes this could be achieved if the government introduces tax reforms and allows fewer tax exemptions.
Tingin ko, there's a lot that can be collected from by BIR. No? If we are able, if the whole government are able to share with each other data, kasi nagiging silo yung government. Eh. Diba kami, sa BIR, hindi kami pwede humingi ng data kung yari sa AMDA. Diba, ang pinaka basis, paano ka makakolekta kung makikita mo yung data ng ibang government agency. O kaya yung ibang government agency, makikita yung data na sinasubmit ng mga tao.
The Bureau of Customs vows to sustain its crackdown on smuggled agriculture products. BOC Assistant Commissioner Vincent Philip Moranilla says the agency has enhanced its cooperation with the Department of Agriculture. He adds the Bureau of Customs is actively filing cases against those who are involved in the illegal activity.
Pinagtitibay din po namin yung aming kooperasyon sa kanila sa second border inspection po, no? Kung saan po nandun yung critical na inspection element na ang nangunguna po ay ang ating mga kaibigan sa Department of Agriculture. Inaigi na rin po ng Bureau of Customs sa mas maging aktibo doon sa second border examination at i-enhance po yung aming participation doon para lalo pong mapaigting itong laban natin against agricultural smuggling. Sunod-sunod din po ang pagkaso namin doon sa mga involved dito sa agricultural smuggling at sunod-sunod din po ang aming pagkuhuli.
The intensified fight against smuggling of agricultural products came after a group of farmers disclosed they were losing 2.5 million pesos daily due to illegally traded crops. A think tank renews its call to tax the rich as the Philippine government's debt soars to a new record high of 12.76 trillion pesos. The Ibon Foundation says imposing more taxes on 3,000 of the country's billionaires will ease the pressure on ordinary Filipinos who are already having difficulty coping with high inflation.
1% sa yaman over 1 billion, 2% over 2 billion, at 3% over 3 billion. Ipato yan sa 3,000 lamang, 3,000 bilyonaryo lamang, may 470 billion pesos taon-taon na pwede ilikha. Dapat i-reoriente, expand yung means natin, pero wag naman dun sa wala na to begin with.
Sony Africa says they will speak with lawmakers who can refile the billionaire's tax bill in the next Congress.